stand-up. When I first started stand-up in like the mid-90s, you were told, don't fuck other comedians because then you'll be labelled as a slut. Can you imagine that now? Can you imagine how many more people I would have fucked? I married the first comedian I had sex with to save my honour, right? And young comedians are so different now, and it's wonderful. They're so much more sort of liberated from all that slut-shaming stuff. I was at the Melbourne Comedy Festival and I was hanging out with these like young Australian comedians, really sweet, really nice, and at the end of the evening, we're all staying in the same hotel, one of them said to me, oh, Shappi, just to let you know, we're having an orgy. Would you like to join us? An orgy? I was 40, that's very exciting. I thought about it, but I thought, I can't. It's not that I'm too old. I should have done that stuff before I had kids, because now I'm just too mumsy. I'd fuck up an orgy. I'd kill the buzz. It would be me, a really crucial moment, going, Stephen, let Mark have a turn. Share the flogger. It's very clear.